Hello and welcome to On The Ball, bringing new sports coverage from around the University of Sheffield. Today we're at glow-in-the-dark badminton in the Octagon, raising money for Macmillan Cancer Support.
I could have beer for breakfast, my sanity for lunch, trying to get over how bad I want you so much, innocence for dinner, pour something in my cup.
I'm James Blenker, I'm one of the social sport officers at the University of Sheffield. So today came about as a result of Badminton for Macmillan Week, which is a national event which is taking place throughout the week. Glow in the Dark Badminton has been on our radar for social sport for quite some time now. The event's been absolutely fantastic. We've had tons of bookings throughout the day. I think we've had in excess of 150 people down so far, and we've still got more to come to see. Hoping to raise in excess of £300 just from people booking on and getting the court time. So again, it's been fantastic so far today. I tried a little bit earlier on and it was a little bit disorientating compared to normal badminton, but absolutely fantastic. Really, really enjoyed it.
It's been a great day. It's been really successful, really good fun. And I mean, Macmillan's a great charity, so it's just been really lovely to see so many people come out in support of that. It was difficult in the dark, actually. Yeah, it's been really tricky to play, and we've had some people down from the Uni Badminton Club, and we've all been struggling a bit, but it's been good fun. Yeah.
Hopefully in the future it'll lead to more events, but as you know, we have a programme throughout the week full of different sports sessions, and that's all available online and through our Facebook page and Twitter pages as well.
Yeah.
Thank you. Edit that bit out.